No, oh, I just fart.
It's probably gonna be a great day outside.
Take this L. Boy, you thought. You gonna take a bigger L than university, man.
I bet.
You know what?
This.
I'm gonna take a leak, boy.
Yo, like, I just noticed, like, he already has Connect Four. And he didn't say nothing. Like, did he not notice it or something? Where's my phone at?
What the heck, man?
Yo, I swear it wasn't me, bro.
What'd you do? Man.
What the freak is this? I don't even own this movie!
Swear if this ghost does one more freaking thing.
Alright, that's it. I'm calling the priest.
Hello?
Yes, I need a priest here. As soon as he can get here. Much thank.
No, I just gotta wait.
We take that 30 minutes or less thing very seriously. Good evening, sir. How's your day?
Good. You got here quicker than I expected.
Yeah. Alright, what's your problem, sir?
Well, you see, I have a ghost here in my house, and he's just, like, annoying me to death. I can't explain it.
Like what?
Well, some things he's done is like he'll pull spoons into bowls, he'll mess with anybody that comes into my house, and he keeps moving furniture and he keeps putting your gay everywhere.
Wait, you hear that?
Hear what?
No.
Hey, what's happening?
No, you don't need to look at these. These are just like random photos.
I got witness. Don't.
Where are you going?
See you Sunday, sir.